My name is Christina Mathers, and my daughter Elise has been in the program for 2 years now, Raising a Reader. It's been really beneficial for her because she's an avid reader. She already loves to read, and having the English and Spanish books in there has actually helped her to learn how to read in Spanish as well, which has been really good for her. And she really looks forward to every Tuesday turning her books in so she can get new books on Thursday.
I would definitely say that it's very important because it really encourages reading and a schedule. When they know they're going to get it every week at a certain time, for my daughter Elise, it's really given her something to look forward to and something to look forward to at the end of every night. And for the next 4 days, she has something new. You know, and she'll usually read those books 2 or 3 times. So I would think for every parent, it's a great opportunity to keep books flowing through the house.
What it's done is it's encouraged her actually to read to her younger sister, who's not in school yet. And it's also encouraged her to read out loud. We read as a family, but she kind of likes to almost play teacher with it, which is really good too because it's getting her to read very fluid.
It's been a really good program for them. They really, really enjoy it. So both of them.